children's period at St. John Baptist Church. We ask for all the children to come down and honor you at this time. Please. Amen. Let's give God a hand clap for the children. Y'all doing all right this morning? Well, thank the Lord for His holy word. We have another word from the Lord on today. It's coming from the book of Matthew. Matthew chapter 5, verse 14 through verse 16. And the word of the Lord says, "Ye are the light of the world, children. A city that is set on a hill cannot be hid. Neither do men light a candle and put it under a bushel, but on a lamp, on a candlestick, and it giveth light unto all that are in the house. Let your light so shine before men that they may see your good works and glorify your Father which is in heaven." What I want to share with you today is that you should be letting your light is your light for Jesus. You should be letting your light not just shine for Jesus, but the word of God said, let your light so shine. That's extra. That so means extra. So you're supposed to really be letting your work, your life, everything that you do should be expressions of Jesus Christ. Now, am I saying you don't make mistakes? No, I'm not saying that. But you know how to pray and repent and ask for forgiveness to God when you fall short and make mistakes. Because we are the what of the earth? It's not pepper. We are the what of the earth? The salt of the earth. That means that you don't want to lose your flavor. We the salt. So we're supposed to be doing what Jesus' word say do. So that people will see your good works. And they can glorify your Father. Everybody say, Abba Father. Father. We're talking about which Father? The heavenly Father. So we can glorify our Father, which are in heaven, when people say great things about your work, the things that you're doing for Christ, they're going to compliment you, yes. They're going to say you did well, you read the scripture well, you taught the children on it well, you preached a very excellent sermon, you sung a wonderful song in the choir today. When they pat you on your back, the Bible says we should give God the glory. We glorify God. We thank people for what they say and do for us, but we should also let them know that I give God all the glory because I couldn't do nothing without it. Are y'all ready to pray? Can we pray? Can I get one of the children up here to stand up here and pray? That's letting your light shine for Jesus. It's soul shining. Here she come. Okay, so turn around this way so everybody can hear you. Can you hold a person's hands next to you? Come on. Come on. Let's, in case of going, I'm going to start praying.
Thank you for our lives. Thank you for everyone.